Douglas Road has been a hub of crime in Imo for as long as one can remember. Is a lasting solution beyond the reach of government?
No, it's not. We're going to make Douglas Road a priority. We're going to make sure now that we dominate that road with security operatives to ensure that we don't have these daily incidents occurring. And I must tell you that in the last couple of days, we've made some successes because we got some informants who were able to expose a number of those who are behind these acts of criminality along that road. If you have read the papers also, you will notice that the police has published the names of some of those arrested in respect of Douglas Road robberies.
Mr. Raymond Nkemdirim, Special Advisor, Security to Governor Emeka Ihedioha.
The Canon. Live, online, smartphone, and 101.1 FM.